Dear Lawrence, in my previous video, I have just taught you some basic things on active voice and passive voice. Today, on passivization, I will go to a deeper standards, to deeper level also. So let's learn and give all attention to it. Now, write down active voice. I'll teach you present perfect. Present perfect is used when we use has, have plus past participle or third form of the verb. So let me write. I have eaten rice. I the subject, have it in the verb phrase, rice is the object. So this is your one, this is two, this is three. In passivization or in passive form, three will become one, means objects will become subject. So rice here has, after has have, you have to use been, eaten by me. I have eaten rice, rice has been eaten by me. He has played ball, ball has been played by me, him. She has done it has been done by her. So remember, in case of present perfect, you have to use has and have. And in doing passivization, after has have, you have to use been. So I think you are clear now. After teaching you present perfect, I told you very minutely that you have to use been after has have. Today, I will teach you voice sense using models. I have already told you there are 13 models like will, would, shall, should, can, could, etc. After models, you have to use be. Models are will, shall, can, could, must, may, etc. If I write a sentence here, now let us write a sentence that is, I will eat rice. I, subject, one, will eat, verb phrase, two, rice is, as I already told you, that is object, three, object will become subject, that is rice, will be, shall be, can be, must be, because after modals you have to use be, eaten by me. So remember, in case of present perfect, you have to use been after has have had. In case of modals, you have to use be. So write it down first of all. Now let us turn to simple past. Simple past means, suppose one example I have given you here, that is at. At is equal to did plus it. For did, we use was. Plus it becomes third form, that is eaten. Suppose I ate rice. Similarly, I the subject one, it is the verb phrase two, rice is the object. In answering this question, in passivizing this sentence, we have to write rice. Did becomes was. Was eaten by me. So you have to remember what becomes what. Another sentence I can write here. He kept us running. One subject, two verb phrase, three your object. You don't have any concern with this last one, that is running. So us is the object, it will come to the front position and it will become we. When it is us, it becomes we. Him becomes he, her becomes she. So this is past tense, kept is equal to did plus keep. Did becomes were. Kept running.
He kept us running. We were kept running.
He kept me dancing. I was kept dancing. He kept her singing. She was kept singing. This is a typical
passivization. You have to remember first of all in a doing simple simple past. You have to remember that you have to use was and were. Was and were must be there. So let us finish it by writing all these things I have written here.